the ring, accompanied by Bane, O-Nate, Tia, from Out of This World, The Witch!
Tie up. Who's gonna get the upper hand? Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. Uh-oh, look at this, King. Oh man, that's one position you don't want to be in. The Witch squeezing down on the head. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control? The high cross body. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Sunshine with the arm. Wow, what a sequence! The Witch goes behind. Dodges to the side of that one. Well, look at this move, though! Sunshine controlling the waist. That'll leave a mark. What a kick that was. By any means necessary. Slow. Quick thinking to avoid that. Avoids the impact there. Counter by Sunshine. The Witch controlling the arm. Big time strength there. Great reaction. Sunshine from behind. Not today, too fast. Sunshine got lit up. Heads up! Not even close! Oh no! Right on the money. I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air. Ouch! That elbow did some damage. A battle of wills now. Swinging neckbreaker. Oh. Sunshine has the arm. Oh, the Witch works some magic right there.
Sunshine. Keep in mind, this is no disqualification. Anything can happen in this one.
And again, she's left the ring.
And we're going back between the ropes. Controlling the arm. Dodges to the side of that one. Possible submission. Oh, look at the spine being twisted back by the colossal clutch. Whoa! And she fights her way out. Big kick echoing around the arena. And there's the face buster! Bam! She's looking to get out of here. Whoa! Watch out! The announce table is getting torn down! The attack on the skull continues. What a crushing face buster. Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt. She's got hurt. Sunshine squeezing down on the head. What does Sunshine need to do to win this game? Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. You know, Michael, when God invented Lycra, he was thinking about diva matches. The witch has the arm. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. The witch has the headlock.
Sunshine comes up with a nice counter, and she kicks out. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Looks like we're going back inside. Behind. The witch saw it coming. The witch! Fantastic move by the witch. We got a cover! Controlling the head. Oh man! That could be a knockout! What a battle this has been! This no disqualification, anything goes match! Can Sunshine dig down deep and come back to win this with the arm? Oh, wait, knife reversal! I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. This could be huge! What's gonna happen now? The witch into the clinch. Oh, here we go again. Oh, right to the gut. Out of the ring. Now what's gonna happen? That should do it right there. Shot by Snoop. Look at this. This could be it. Just a dominating display. Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. Oh, launched back into the ring. Said many times, King, when you leave the driven face first into the post, and now we're moving into the ring again. Again, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Well, I think that's about to be put to the test here. Oh my gosh! Sledgehammer! Sledgehammer connects again! Look out! The viciousness of this match is off the charts! Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man! It's not the sledgehammer! Oh, my God! Goodness! After a match... match like this, you're sore from head to toe the next day. Sunshine, where does she get it from? How is she still going? Missed her target there.
The best